Hello there, this is Rena Desai of rena-desai.com, and I am here at Devipuram, an ashram dedicated to keeping alive the ancient tantric goddess lineages of India. And I am here in front of this statue of this beautiful goddess because so central to the tantric lineages was the power of the female body, and particularly the power of the yoni. In Sanskrit, the ancient spiritual language, yoni means vagina, vulva, womb. It also means source and creation. So since ancient times, women were worshipped and taught about the creative power of the yoni, and from this place stood embodied in their power and were able to be of service in the world and leaders in the world. And why this is so significant for us today is that because for thousands of years women were worshipped for the yoni as the source of our power, yet today this is exactly the place in our bodies where we hold the most amount of shame, where we hold the most amount of wounding and violence. And this has a direct impact on our ability as women to stand fully in our power and to birth our missions, our movements in the world. So we can liken this to a sculptor who has to use their hands to create their art. And we can only imagine if they were ashamed to use their hands, these beautiful pieces of art wouldn't come into existence. So similarly, we as women, if we're shamed around our bodies, around our yoni, we have no idea of what beautiful works of art can come from within us, of what movements and missions can be birthed from within us. So before I leave you, I want to offer a practice that you can start to implement in your daily life to come into greater relationship and love to your body. And it's very simple. It all starts with the power of our hands and with touch. And we put beautiful intention into our hands and into our bodies, touching all parts of our bodies from head to toe, and putting the intention of sacredness, that our body is a temple that is sacred, that is beautiful. And as we touch ourselves, we feel this within us. And we touch those parts of ourselves that we are more critical of, that we might hold more wounding around. We touch our wombs, our yonis, and through this, we begin to develop a relationship to our body and open up a space within us to birth our missions and our movements. So I offer this practice to you to do every day and feel the magic that begins to awaken from inside of you. I thank you for watching this video. I welcome you to join my community. You can go to rena-desai.com. And I am so looking forward to continuing to take this journey through India with you. I send you great love and many blessings from the heart of the yoni.